All right, trying to get this CD1 box programmed. We'll go ahead and turn the ignition on. All wired up correctly. Going to the PC link. We're on COM port 1. Port setup, COM 1. Good to go there. I'll go to download. And that is the error message that is received. Cannot establish RS-232 link. Check cable and CD1 power. All wired in correctly. Box is on the correct switch. Terminals there, everything's good to go.